Revelation. The Bible says all of us, a great multitude, one day will be standing around the throne of God. And Jesus will be the centerpiece on that day. And it will be every single person that's ever put their faith in Jesus Christ. And he will be at the middle of it all. He will be at the center of it all. And tonight, as we're standing all around here, I want you to just go ahead and in your mind, think of the day when we're all standing looking at the face of Jesus Christ and singing our praises to the one who did it all for us, who gave it all for us.
Sunday.
Praise God today! Put your hands up!
that we are more than what?
Converse.
Come on, I can't hear you, Baton Rouge. He says that we are more than
converse.
Through Jesus Christ who loves us. Come on, down.
And in this life,
down.
There'll be some time. He's giving us power. I say nothing can
strength, and it's inside of me, and I can sing every hour. I can sing every minute. I can sing every second. Can we go back to that just a little bit? One, two, ready, run.
Yeah.
Or can we praise our excellent Lord? Come on, come on, that's good enough for your neighbor, but come on, can we make a shout? You can look upon us, and it's all right. We don't mind you looking upon us, but we want you to enter in with us. Can we just all just lift our hands? Come on, Baton Rouge, let's just lift those hands. Come on, no music for a minute. We are here to call on the great name of Jesus.
Yes.
Worship him for his goodness. Worshiping him for his love toward us, his keeping power, his protection over our families. He's the knower of our purpose. He's the knower of the plan of our life. So on tonight, let's tap into him. Let's worship him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, speak to him. Who is he to you? Who is he? Who is he? Tell him who he is. The Lord of my life. The Savior of my home. My heart belongs to you. Fill me, touch me again, Father. I need you in my home. I need you in my life, Father. Hallelujah. Salvation and glory. Honor and power. It all belongs to you. To you. I want to make a big choir on tonight. I just want us to sing a little bit. And I'm so glad that he wants to hear you sing. He said, make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Yes. A joyful noise. It don't have to be perfect. Hallelujah. It don't have to be all worked out. But he wants to hear you. Tell your neighbor, say, God wants to hear you tonight. Come on, tell him again. He wants to hear from you on tonight. So sing to him. Talk to him. Worship him on tonight. Come on, let's do it all together. Baton Rouge. Come on, lift your voice and say, hallelujah. Come on.
Salvation and glory, honor and power unto the Lord our God.
For the Lord our God.
For the Lord our God is mighty.
Yes, the Lord.
Yes, the Lord our God is omnipotent.
Call it the Lord.
The Lord our God.
Yes.
He is one.
To it. Come on, let's sing it again. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Salvation.
Salvation and glory.
Give him honor and power.
Honor and power unto the Lord our God.
For the Lord our God is.
For the Lord our God is mighty.
Come on, yes, the Lord.
Yes, the Lord our God is omnipotent.
The Lord our God.
The Lord our God
ain't gotta peek over. Keeping perfect composure. When I scream at the chauffeur, I ain't mean, I'm just focused. Pour the lean out slow. Got us clean out of soda. Before the flood, people judge. They did the same thing to Noah. Everybody wanted Yandy. Then Jesus Christ did the laundry. They say that we start on Monday. But the strong start on Sunday. Won't be in bondage to any man. John 8:33. We the descendants of Abraham. He should be made free. John 8:36. To whom the Son set free is free indeed. He saved a wretch like me.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah